Right now, I just want to share a big message to all the sinners that are out there. Right now, I just want to say, if you're a sinner, right now, if you say, just say right now, Alan Seven, I trust in God, and you say it with your heart, then no matter what, you're going to heaven. Right now, just say that. Pause the video. Alright. If you said that right now, that you trust God and everything, like He's your only Savior, you're going to heaven. Man, guaranteed. You can do everything you want, but be good. Alright? You have to be good. Don't only say that and start being a sinner. Try to be good. Being good doesn't get you to heaven. Trusting in God does. But just be good. Because I also want to look good. I want to be good. But only that doesn't make you go to heaven. It doesn't. What really makes you go to heaven is you trusting in God. If you're like ghosts are real near my house, then say God will protect you. And He's your only Savior. That is how you can go to God. Jesus, heaven, guaranteed. You did it right now in this second. For real. You don't need to get baptized. You try to commit suicide. You know what? You're like, oh my gosh, I'm going to hell. You're not. You're really not. You're not. You know this truth. You're not. Because you know what? He loves you and He gave you a gift. It says in the Bible, which I have right here, that He gave you a gift. A gift of God. He gave you a gift. I forgot what it says. But this Bible, it says He gave you a gift. And that gift is for eternal life. You want eternal life? Trust Him. Trust Him. Do it with your heart. Guaranteed. No lie. See, I'm a Christian. And I just said that He's my only Savior. And you know what? If you feel that you've been saved right now, you're like, yes. Then you've just been saved. You have just been saved. God bless you, and see you in heaven. When I die, though, you just done that, see you in heaven. Because we never live forever. Only in paradise. This is guaranteed. 100%. If you don't believe me, well, I guess you're going to have paradise. If you keep on saying, oh no, I just need to be good. I just now need to get more money to the church. And God will love me. It's not true. It's not true. And you know what? Everybody, yeah, Instagram, Twitter, I don't care what you got. Snapchat. If you're texting your parents, tell them that how you go to heaven. If you know people who are sinners, who say, oh, Satan, blah, 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 blah. Jesus is this, Jesus is that. Say them, tell them if they trust. They say yes, and they say it with their heart, and say, Lord, forgive me. Something like that, you know. They're going to heaven. And on second, just like, oh, he's not going to heaven, he didn't trust me. Oh, he just did. And if you try to go to hell, like if angels, you're like, no, come on, come back. I need to go back. You're not. They're going to, like, it's going to be like you like a baseball, and they the bat. You're going to go directly, no matter what. And that's just real. Why am I saying this? It's a message. And if you think that you're going to hell, you're not. I'm the messenger, and I'm telling you this now.